those of you who don't know what the High Line is, it's an old railroad track that runs somewhere near Penn Station. I don't even know where we are.
Are we downtown?
You don't know. I don't know why I'm asking him. I think we're downtown, but it's really pretty. It's kind of cold. And they're doing so much construction. So everything's like pretty much gated off, but look how pretty the plants are. Yeah. But we're gonna do a lot of stuff today in the city, so we'll keep you updated.
Touristy things.
Touristy things. Being a tourist in my own city. Look at this building. It looks like the 60s. Doesn't it look weird? Center, but we're gonna actually venture off and take the subway. And I've taken the subway before, but not by myself, like not without my parents.
Not someone who's experienced.
Yeah, that's somebody who's experienced, because I'm
not very experienced.
No. But this street that we're on is really pretty. I feel like that's what I say about everything. Like, oh my god, this is really pretty. But it's so green and quiet. And this person has really pretty plants. Look. And he has a Vespa. But, oh my god, here come puppies. You know how I feel about that.
I'll do a do's and don'ts on the subway system from my beginner standpoint.
But we have to get a metro card, so we're kind of like, I don't know, I'm kind of anxious about the situation, but it should be fine.
Pretty usual.
Okay. Da-da-da-da. Red velvet, chocolate peanut butter. Oh yeah, baby. So we just got to, well, we didn't just get here. We just left the World Trade Center. Tell them what we ate.
We had sandwiches.
Yeah.
Super overpriced, but tasty.
Yeah.
Could do without the price.
Yeah. We got sandwiches from this place. What was it called?
Olive. Olive.
And it was really good, but, well, my sandwich is actually super good.
Yeah, mine was super good too. I'm just not used to paying $12 for a sandwich. That's all.
Paul's lunch is also too tall for me to hold the camera to him. So yeah, we're waiting for the train now. I think it's coming. So we're gonna hop on. Is this the train? On those steps because that's where Gossip Girl sits.
We're gonna reflect.
We're gonna gossip. We're gonna gossip on these steps just like Gossip Girl. Yay! Look at all those chickens. Okay, so Paul just got McDonald's. He had to try McDonald's. Little backstory.
Real New York City McDonald's.
A little backstory. Paul used to work at McDonald's, so every time we like go somewhere, he wants to try McDonald's. But we were sitting, like right here, where all these pigeons are. Like literally we sat down and this woman with the bag, literally a step away, started pouring pigeon food right to, next to where we were sitting.
Yeah, so we ran.
Like literally right next to where we were sitting. And then we just got up and like literally ran away, so.
So I'm not sure what's lettuce and what's bird feathers, but
yeah,
it tastes good.
So Paul got a McChicken. And how does, give a close up to the camera. Show her off.
You know, it's got your typical lettuce, mayo, bread, and McChicken.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if it's real chicken, but it's McChicken.
But it's 2:45 now. The train is taking off at 3:34. So we're just gonna chill on these steps. These are like the Gossip Girl steps. If you couldn't tell, this is where Gossip Girl like hanged out. This is where Gossip Girl hung out.
Wow.
But yeah, so we're just chilling. It's really, really, really nice out. So overall, I would say our day was like a 9 or a 10.
Yeah, we're successful subway travelers now. We've mastered it.
Yeah, we were nervous about the subway, but we got it.
Yeah, we figured it out. We did the pass back.
With the help of some apps. I mean, now we have like 3 cents left on our MetroCard, so we did pretty good.
Yeah, I'm saving that. Yeah. You know.
So it's nice that we travel together, because then we find new places that we like and consider new places to live.
Our next episode.
Because we don't know where we're gonna move to, but yeah. This place is nice.
Yeah, I liked it here.
Paul like hates the city, but after coming with me, he loves it. I make everything better.
It's crowded.
Yeah, it's crowded and stuff, but it's still really nice.
I would hate not having a car. That's my biggest thing.
Yeah, but you wouldn't have a car here.
I know, I would hate not having one. Like, I want a car. I want to drive places.
No. You Uber and you walk over and take the subway. But you could keep your car somewhere else.
No, I'm selling it then.
You should sell it. My arm's starting to hurt. But yeah, so that's what we're doing. I will get back to you guys.
Friends.
Oh yeah, that's what we're doing tonight. We're gonna meet up with some friends tonight.
Some of my friends. I have a friend who lives here in Queens or Jamaica. So we're gonna go hang out with him.
What's yours is mine.
It's hers now.
But yeah, that's what we're doing. Look at all these pigeons. Pidgey Central! This little kid is so cute. He's like, let me get him. That lady who fed all the pigeons is probably like quaking. She's probably like, why are you going near the pigeons? But yeah, so I'll get back to you guys when we get back to you. We're gonna catch the train and then head home.